Minebase briefly explained. 250 million Minebase tokens were created with a smart contract. To make the token tradable, we use our CTP system. Anyone can create tokens and make them tradable. And this is how it works. Open an account with Minebase. Activate your own wallet addresses with one click to send and receive tokens. The requirement to create new tokens is that you have tokens on your wallet. That means you should now buy tokens on one of the exchanges that have Minebase listed, or you can buy directly in the Minebase system. We offer a wallet that is connected to the exchange. To buy the tokens, you need either USDT or Ethereum. Now, send one of these cryptocurrencies to your wallet. If you now have Ethereum or USDT on your Minebase wallet, you can buy Minebase tokens. You need at least 25 Minebase tokens to activate the CTP system.
To buy tokens, go to the Buy button. Select Buy Minebase Tokens. Enter the number of tokens you would like to buy in the field provided, and select what you would like to pay with, either Ethereum or USDT. Click on the Submit button. Now you have bought Minebase tokens.
Minebase has developed software to track all decentralized wallet addresses worldwide. This means that we can track every transaction that these wallet addresses make. Each transaction has a fee, one more and the other less. These fees are crucial to create the Minebase token. You can get up to 20 of these wallet addresses to create the Minebase tokens, because every fee from these wallet addresses will be credited to you to create the token. This is done automatically. The only thing you need to do is to keep tokens on your wallet. For example, if you have 30 tokens on your wallet, you will automatically be assigned 3 wallet addresses. You can see them under CTP and automatic wallet addresses. As mentioned before, you can get a maximum of 20 wallet addresses and you need 550 Minebase tokens on your wallet. If a transaction happens on one of these received wallet addresses that the fee is, for example, $2, you will get this $2 credited to create the Minebase token.
With a total of 550 tokens, you will receive, as already mentioned, 20 wallet addresses that will create new tokens for you. Here you can see your wallet addresses. Here you can see if it is an Ethereum or Bitcoin address. And here how many fees you have already reached. You see here how long you have had the wallet address, because every 72 hours you automatically receive a new one. And in the last field, you can see when you started with the wallet address.
It is important to know that Minebase has two prices. First, the trading price on the exchange, and second, the creation price. The creation price started at $6.50 for more tokens come into circulation. At the moment, we have a creation price of $27.27. In the smart contract, you can see all the increases. So, if you reach the $27.27 by the fees that arise from the received wallet addresses, you will receive a token that you can trade freely. You don't need to do anything else but have Minebase tokens on your wallet. The second option of the CTP system is period of time. Here you will automatically receive 26 cents per hour. The same principle applies. Every hour, $0.26 are added up, and when you have reached the creation price, $27.27, you will receive a Minebase token. The faster you start, the more tokens you can generate in a short time. The creation price gets higher and higher, as mentioned before. Due to the increase of the creation price, it takes everyone longer to create a Minebase token. For example, today, it takes 10 years to create a Bitcoin with a computer. The Minebase CTP system is similar to Bitcoin, at least in terms of creation time. Because, to create the last 500,000 Minebase tokens, you have to reach the creation price of $793,000 to create one Minebase token. Minebase is a modern and unique project where anyone can create tokens and no one needs experience in the crypto market. Anyone can join. So, now let's go. Don't waste any time. Minebase wishes you much success.